Release out
to the internet.
What did he say?
He's
a journalist, isn't he?
Mr. Rockerfeller is not the owner of the investing business.
Oh, okay. Interest. Okay.
In promoting drugs.
He was interesting talking to you.
Have a nice
excuse me. Look up the Nuremberg Code. Everybody has a right to be legally. Everybody has a right, a legal right to be fully informed of what they're being vaccinated with, and they are not supposed.
Ireland, yeah, this is your government.
It doesn't matter.
The European government overrules any.
No, but here, Ireland, your government is.
No, it doesn't. They have no power whatsoever to say anything. They have no power to say anything.
Not a company or Mr. Rogers. It's your government.
Under the Lisbon Treaty, we don't have a government anymore.
Oh, come on.
We don't have a government anymore.
Actually, we listened to your Prime Minister yesterday.
And?
He looked very healthy.
Yeah, I'm okay for that. I bet he didn't take the vaccine.
I don't know. I didn't ask him.
Did he speak in an official capacity?
Pardon me?
Did he speak in an official capacity?
Yes.
He did?
Yes.
Yeah, well, that's treason.
Does that mean that the people listening were here in their official capacities as well?
That is treason if he spoke.
It's an international
if he spoke, if he spoke behind doors.
He presented the Irish government.
No, he didn't represent. He didn't represent the Irish
government. He didn't represent us.
I'm telling you now.
He did not.
The Irish people here.
He has no permission
to represent the Irish people here.
Am I right to say that Ireland is a democratic country?
We are a sovereign nation, and they are our servants.
Desire, but they're being denied democracy.
Would you agree that this current government was elected?
I would say democracy has been deliberately contrived against the will of the people.
You're not answering my question. Was this government elected?
Well, if you're very good at fraud, let's say, for example, you can buy political parties and buy politicians, you can have anything you like.
You're still not answering my question. Was this government elected?
No, he was not elected. He took over from somebody else.
Well, he was elected, but then he became...
He's never been elected.
He's never been elected.
Hitler was elected.
No.
Hitler was elected.
Oh, Hitler, yes.
Yes, that was his point.
Yes,
Brian Cowen became a dictator. You always have to watch out. You are right. You always have to watch out.
But Brian Cowen was not elected.
Brian Cowen was not elected.
But
he took over from the other.
The government was elected, right?
Nobody voted Brian Cowen to
He was put in power.
I'm talking about the government. The government was elected and then the people changed, right?
Elections can be manipulated.
Absolutely. Oh, yeah.
Have you ever heard of dipole machines? The famous Lisbon referendum was manipulated.
No.
I'm curious, is Rockefeller a crime?
Yes.
Do you know anything about Mr. Rockefeller?
Can I say something to you? You go back to 1913 and they back both sides.
Actually, I'm more worried about today and tomorrow.
No, but that's where it started.
You're financing both sides now. You're financing both the left and the right. And the same financiers are bailing out the banks at our expense.
Yes.
Yes. You know,
I don't. Agreement with Greece was arranged on a Sunday. It wasn't put before our Parliament this week. 1.3 billion was levied on us.
Yes.
We're not paying it because Greece, I believe, have put in German beings have put in a condition that the Greek have to buy arms from both the United States and Germany.
Actually, no.
I object to this whole bailout, and I hope that the euro just...
I hope the euro crumbles completely.
It has crumbled.
Did you think about it, what that would mean for Ireland?
Oh, yes, we would be better off.
Did you think about it, what kind of an economic price you would have to pay?
But the people in here are manipulating all of the world currencies.
Who are you from, anyway? I'm from Germany, and 80% of the Germans are against this,
supporting, 20 billion they have been levied.
Yes, against supporting Greece, but if we don't do it, we all pay a very high price.
But then we're asking
the Greeks,
can you give me a copy of this?
Very high price.
Can you give me a copy of this?
We all go back to our own currencies.
Isn't it true
that Ireland is going through an economic crisis?
The whole world has been engineered by Mr. Rockefeller and his friends.
Is it true that Ireland
has been engineered?
No, but the question is it true that Ireland is
engineered? bailing out the banks.
And do you really think that Ireland would be better off right now if the euro would disappear?
Everybody would be better off.
We would be better off.
So would Germany. So would Holland.
So would Germany.
But what would take its place?
No. Germany has 80%.
You can go on the website. Yeah, you can find
Germany owns 80% of all the euro. If they continue to bail out Greece and Spain and Italy and all the rest, they will soon have nothing. So for Germany, they have only one possible solution: pull the plug on the euro, get all the euro back to Germany, and we will look for ourselves, because it's inevitable it's going to happen. At least if one country, Germany, is strong, we can rebuild Europe. We can't rebuild Europe if... Basically, at the moment, it's a Titanic. They're moving the deck chairs around the Titanic. There's one lifeboat, Germany has it. You get on your lifeboat, you take your euro, you look for yourselves, you rebuild Germany, and when you are rebuilt, Ireland can do business with Germany. Yes. The Trilateral Commission's job is completely the opposite. Its job is only to put us into poverty. Germany, France, Holland, the whole lot. We're all going to go into poverty, and that's their agenda here.
Of course, the Germans are going to...
I can tell you that the societies are represented there. All different ways, and they all worry a lot about jobs and the people. That's what I can tell you. And you are in a sense right that Ireland might be better off right now without the euro, because it would be easier for you to export.
Yes.
But the problem is how to go from A to B. Your phrase was very nice, Titanic, but you know, around the Titanic there was an iceberg.
Yeah,
the Titanic grounded because of the iceberg. So how many icebergs are around right now? You see, Titanic is one thing, but think about the iceberg.
Well, I'm telling
you. Right now, we are facing icebergs.
I lived in Germany.
Listen, one size doesn't fit all.
Going to hell!
Oh, well.